Okay, we are going to ride a CLRV. This video is for Sky of the Universe, who films Montreal Metro videos and other transit videos.
Things are smooth when they're sitting in the seat. I think. Hey, you're
doing a great job. I'll take a seat right here. I hope you'll enjoy this. This is what the interior of the car looks like. This is at the Halton County Radial Railway. And it's all decorated for Christmas. I want Sky of the Universe to know this is actually one of the Toronto streetcars. Hey Sky of the Universe, I sure hope you enjoy the Meadowvale station coming up. Even though you may not see, the sunlight is dim in real life, but the camera is showing it looks like it's daytime. But in reality, it's sunset. We stopped for a little bit. And you can see your danger poison ivy sign. There's another streetcar, number 2894. And we have some Christmas inflatables over here. That one.
The one that's moving right now, they run it.
Are they stopped on the curve?
I know.
Yeah.
There's Homer Simpson down there. And there's Winnie the Pooh. And that snowman there, I don't know his name, but I'll call him Frosty. He's sitting on top of his honey pot. This is what the back of the car looks like. There's your Meadowvale station. Normally we would be allowed to get off here in the summer, but because it's Christmas on the rails, we can't get off.
Is the puppy biting the ginger guy? Is he a bread guy?
Yeah. Very neat Christmas display. That yellow car down there, that's the one we were on earlier. I believe these retired in December 2019. Passing by some more Christmas inflatables. And of course, this video is specially dedicated to the Sky of the Universe.
Seeing all these streetcars, like I'm starting to think that the cars are the only streetcar type thing that afterwards on both ends of here. Like everything else is just doors on the right. Literally. are littering. Litter bugs. Litter bugs. Litter bugs.
This is the last day of Christmas on the rails. After today, the Halton County Radial Railway Museum will be officially closed for the 2023 season and will reopen in spring of 2024. The universe, I'm actually a subscriber of yours. In case you were wondering, CLRV stands for Canadian Light Rail Vehicle. Almost at Rockwood. Another CLRV.
Everyone.
Let's go out the front door. There's car 2894.
It's going to be on the other side, okay?
On the other side.
Yeah.
There's your TTC logo. Once my camera will focus. And Sky of the Universe, I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a good night.